Hi, I'm Karen McKee. In this video, I'm going to take a look at another AI tool for academic writing called Scite. Scite AI is a tool that allows you to ask questions like ChatGPT, but unlike ChatGPT, it doesn't make up sources. Scite searches millions of real articles to find the ones relevant to your topic. The main product is the Scite Assistant. But there is also a search option and a dashboard that lets you assess trends in research by groups of papers. There is a reference check that screens sources as you write. A useful free option is a browser extension that I'll talk about a bit later in the video. You can also embed the free Scite citation or section badge into your website or connect to Zotero. Click on Ask a Question and we are taken to another page where we can add our question. I'll ask a question related to my research. How do nurse plants facilitate revegetation of disturbed mangrove forests? We can change the settings to modify the output. We can specify references, all, none, or let Scite decide. Also, the information sources. Other settings include reference year range, publication type, and citation style. I'll leave it on the default settings for now. Then we can begin the process by tapping the arrow. As it's working, we get brief statements describing what is happening. When it's finished, we get a summary based on the references listed in the panel to the right. You can hover over each citation in the summary and get more information about it, such as the title, how many other papers have cited it, and so forth. At the end of the summary are options to regenerate the response if it's not what you expected or wish to focus on. You can get more information about each source by clicking on the title. Here we see the abstract and list of publications that cite this paper. Each one shows how it was cited and where in the paper and includes the specific statements containing the citation. We can also narrow the citing sources to ones that disagree with the selected paper, for example. So, Scite can help you drill down and really understand how a potential source fits into the literature on a topic. And there are other filtering options provided that can aid in locating specific sources. There's an option to export a reference in a format to use with your reference manager. You can also export all the cited references here in an appropriate format. You can modify your original prompt here by clicking the edit icon next to the prompt. Or you can select search strategy and edit the keywords in the searches or create new ones. Your searches are listed on the left panel along with another option to export the references. There's also a search option that can be used to get an overview of a topic. For example, I'll search the keywords mangrove restoration and get a list of 9,000 papers. I can quickly see who's working in this area, how citations have varied by year, what journals are publishing this type of work, where research on mangrove restoration is mostly being conducted, and so forth. Another product is a free browser extension. I've already added it. What you can then do is highlight any sentence or phrase, right-click, and you get an option to open Scite Assistant and look for sources supporting or refuting that statement. If you do a search on Google Scholar, for example, Scite puts a badge on each reference to provide an overview, and clicking on it takes you to Scite Assistant where you can get a more in-depth look at that paper. So like ChatGPT, Scite will answer questions providing a text summary. Unlike ChatGPT, which can hallucinate and make up sources, Scite will search the literature and provide real references, which you can drill into to check their accuracy and relevance to your question. As with ChatGPT, exercise caution if you use AI-generated text in your paper. Some journals don't allow it and use AI detection tools to assess submissions. Also, the text summary may not be well written or fail to capture the nuances of the research accurately, as in this example. It's repetitive, and some of the citations don't support the statements, although they do deal with the topic of mangrove revegetation and ways that nurse plants facilitate recovery of damaged forests. A particular problem I noted was that the cited paper often was not a primary source supporting the claim, but instead was summarizing the results reported by secondary sources that had done research on the topic. I think it's best to use the summary to help you get an overview of what the cited papers report and which ones best address your question. Then write your own narrative focusing on those aspects that are most relevant to your paper's aims. There is a charge to use Scite, with plans paid annually or monthly. You can also take advantage of a free 7-day trial to see if you like it. Well, that's a brief overview of Scite. I hope you found it helpful. Thanks for watching.